Hey guys, today I'll show you how you can create a subscribe form for your website. So once you're in your dashboard, you can go to settings right here, then to publication, then to subscribe forms, create new form, give it a name and a description. Done, tap on view, copy this, and as you can see, it works. So you can place this on your website. So the people can enter their email and you can send them your newsletter or something like that. So that's it. If this was helpful, please subscribe.